For this core exercise, you are going to begin in a plank on the ball. Think of squeezing your glutes and tucking your rib cage. With a nice tight position, then you are going to rotate to the ball for however many reps on your program to one side, and then you will switch directions to the other. The key here is to squeeze your glutes and to not let your hips move around too much.